At the third day of the competitions, Azerbaijani's men's judo team face Algeria. Spectators of the competition greeted President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva. During the difficult competition, first Nijat Shikhalizadeh and Pur Zurdani faced each other, and Azerbaijani representative claimed victory. Although another member of the team, Rustam Orujov, lost to his Algerian rival, Hussam Majeti, Rifat Ismailov was declared winner since he didn't have a rival in his weight category. Afterwards, Azerbaijani judoka Mehmed Ali Mehdiyev lost to Abdurrahman Ben Amadi. Thus, the score was even, 2-2. The 90-kilogram weight category, experienced judoka from Azerbaijan's team, Ushangi Kakauri, scored a brilliant victory against Algerian Najib Kemar. Thus, Azerbaijani judo team claimed the victory of Algeria with the score of 3-2 and became the gold medalist of the 4th Islamic Solidarity Games. Then, the awarding ceremony took place. The medals were presented to the athletes by President of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev. It should be noted that at semi-finals, Azerbaijani judo team claimed victory against Uzbekistani team with the score 4-1. Turkey and Uzbekistan won against their rivals in the ensuing competitions and became the bronze medalists of the games.
Gold medalist and Baku 2017 champion, Azerbaijan!
The state anthem of the Republic of Azerbaijan was performed at the Heydar Aliyev Sports Arena in honor of our judo team.